New information tonight on three fronts about the Galt police officer who was killed yesterday in the line of duty.
Yeah, we're learning more about Officer Kevin Tonn, more about the man who killed him, and more about the circumstances that led to the shooting in the first place.
Just minutes ago, Officer Tonn's family asked a pastor to say a few words about him.
Yeah, KCRA 3's Melinda Meza is live in Roseville at the church where that just all wrapped up. Melinda.
Yes, we are live here at Center Point Church. The family members of Officer Kevin Tonn just left a few moments ago. They wanted to gather here because they wanted to say a few words about their beloved Officer Kevin Tonn.
We appreciate your being here.
Pastor Jim Barstow read a statement on behalf of Officer Tonn's parents, Will and Marianne Tonn.
Our hearts are broken and crushed at the loss of our beloved son, Officer Kevin A. Tonn. We so loved him, and we will miss him always.
Officer Kevin Tonn was killed in the line of duty. Tonn's family members and the Galt Police Department are mourning his loss, but say he loved being a canine officer.
He was always there working. He was the go-to guy if we needed coverage, we needed someone to stay over. He was a canine officer, so we were always depending on him to bring his dog in. His dog was dope certified as well, so he was depended on a lot. And he always responded, he always came in, he always did whatever we asked of him to do. He was always there.
Now, the family wanted to let us know that they will be having a funeral service for Officer Kevin Tonn Monday morning at 11 o'clock here in Roseville. The family says they want to thank the Galt community. They want to thank the responding officers and the first responders at Kaiser South, and also officers from other communities who went to Galt to help their son. They also say they hold no ill will towards anyone. Reporting live in Roseville, I'm Melinda Meza, KCRA 3 Reports.
Melinda, thank you. And we've also learned the name of the gunman who shot Officer Tonn, then took his own life. The Sacramento County coroner identifies him as 30-year-old Humphrey Gascon from Galt. As it turns out, the sheriff's department confirmed this morning he was not connected to the burglary that Officer Tonn was responding to. Officer Tonn approached him because he matched that suspect's description. The actual burglary suspect has now been identified.